That was awesome. I give that a 10 out of 10.